Hi guys, it's Christy. I'm here with another pen opening. One is a mystery pack and the rest I know what they are. All of these were ordered on eBay, so if you go out to eBay and look for pens, you might find some of these or similar ones. So I'm gonna start with the ones I already know what they are, and then the last one is a mystery pack and we'll open it together. So this first one is the Up pin with the little grape soda badge. I'm gonna pack. The grape soda pin from Up. Wow, Up. And the next one is Stitch, as I want to say it's a Star Wars, because I looked for Stitch Star Wars, and this came up, but it could just be kind of like Halloween. But I'd like to say it's the evil emperor. It's Stitch. He's so cute. So in October of 2017, we stayed at the Coronado Springs Resort. And they had a lot of construction going on and they gave away free pens to everyone but us, actually. The people we traveled with received free pens and they gave one to each of my kids. And I decided that I actually want a resort pin for every resort we stay at, which is good because we just started going to Disney. Our first trip was October. So I purchased the Coronado Springs pin. And it says Coronado Springs right here. And they have the painting because, you know, they're going under, they're having construction right now. So this will be a keeper. Well, of course, any of the ones I purchased would be a keeper. So my mystery pack also came from eBay, and it's ears and themed. I would really like to have the Mickey or the Minnie. I really want the Stitch. I want the Cheshire Cat. I don't even know if I'm saying that right, and I definitely want this one, which is the Nightmare Before Christmas. So let's see what we got. Sorcerer Mickey is the first one I got. And then it's like Tuxedo Mickey, maybe part of the next one I got. Buzz Lightyear. My daughter will love that one. Peter Pan. And then there's one more. So this comes with five in a pack. And then Donald Duck. Very cute ones. None of the ones that I really, really wanted, but I'm still happy because I actually have none of these. So that's all. I've got some more coming, so you'll see another video. I've definitely ordered a whole lot of pens lately. So that's all. So if you have any questions, post them in the comments. If you like this video, let me know so I can make more like it. And give me a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.